Jim.
Hi, Ariel. Ariel, just on that third quarter there today, you seem to kept AT in check and Ty Harris, but it was DeWanna Bonner that sort of did the damage there. She came into her own in the third quarter as well. And was it just basically that her rebounding there tonight that caused you trouble really in that third quarter?
I think obviously, DB's a great player. Our job is to make her life hard and try to make her uncomfortable. But she also hit some shots down the stretch. That we played good defense, probably fumbled the ball. But they were looking for her and they found her in the back end of some stuff. She knocked down shots today. She's 50% from the floor, 3 for 5 from the three, 5 for 6 from the free throw. She had a good line today.